Good pollination with efficient pollinators is a prerequisite for regular and high-quality yields in agricultural crops, especially in fruit growing. However, the pollination performance of the honeybee is often insufficient in early flowering fruit species and cool weather. Bumblebees and mason bees, on the other hand, also pollinate at lower temperatures. In intensively managed orchards, however, these natural pollinators are often too few because they lack sufficient food and habitat. In particular, they are denied access to orchards by weather protection systems. In this video, we introduce the most important mason bees from fruit growing and show how their cocoons are correctly distributed. Two mason bee species are particularly important for the pollination of fruit crops, the horned mason bee and the red rust mason bee. The horned mason bee flies at temperatures as low as 4 degrees Celsius and is particularly suitable for pollinating early flowering fruit species such as stone fruit. These are deployed about 3 days before flowering. The rust red mason bee hatches a little later and covers a longer flowering period. They are suitable for later flowering fruit species such as apple, pear, and berries, to be deployed about 10 days before flowering. Honeybees fly within a radius of 5 kilometers around their nests. The two species of mason bees, on the other hand, only search for flowers within 50 to 200 meters. This makes them much more efficient pollinators compared to honeybees. The overwintered cocoons are placed in a box where air holes have been previously pierced. So that the bottom cocoons also hatch well, they may be filled in a maximum of 3 layers. These boxes are placed in the nesting boxes. These protect the nesting blocks. Nesting boxes need a roof that protects them from the rain. Mesh wire is attached to the front to protect against birds getting in. The box must be placed at least 1 meter above the ground and must be protected from pesticides. The nesting boxes should be oriented towards the south or southeast and should be placed at right angles to the rows of trees so that the mason bees can fly directly to the trees. There should be no additional nesting facilities for mason bees near the nesting box, as this may cause problems with parasites. For good pollination of dwarf fruit trees, about 2,000 cocoons per hectare are needed. More information can be found in the FiBL technical guide.